It's more than Miguel Sanchez bargained for when he and his co-worker arrived at this upscale Century City apartment complex on Saturday, hired as contractors to do repairs on an owner's unit. An irate resident with her two dogs in tow physically blocks them from driving into the garage to begin their work before launching an attack with a hot liquid.
There's a lady being super racist and crazy right now. I'll give it to you guys, I'm gonna show you. She doesn't let us in, we work here.
A man hired as a contractor at an upscale apartment complex in Century City says he and his co-worker were subjected to racist accusations by a resident who proceeded to throw scalding coffee on him. The incident took place last Saturday, August 4th, at a building in the 2300 block of Fox Hills Drive, Los Angeles police confirmed. Miguel Sanchez said he and his co-worker had shown up to do repairs on an owner's unit when the irate woman with her two dogs in tow physically blocks them from driving into the garage. Sanchez began recording the encounter after the woman used a racial slur and accusing them of being a criminals, he said. She was calling us wetbacks, and that we were probably there to steal stuff, Sanchez told KTLA. After all those racial comments on us, I got my phone out and started recording. In the video, Sanchez can be heard saying, "There's a lady being super racist and crazy right now. She doesn't let us in, we work here." The men pulled out the garage remote and unit keys given to them by the owner to prove they were supposed to be there, but Sanchez said it only fueled the woman's anger. "She took two steps forward and she threw the coffee directly at my face," he said. LAPD officers responded to the scene and noticed Sanchez's face was still bright red. But since officials didn't witness the incident, police said it was up to Sanchez to request a private person arrest. However, Sanchez feared that could affect his relationship with the company contracting him, and since he wasn't severely burned, he chose not to take any action. The woman would have been detained on suspicion of misdemeanor battery, LAPD said. Sanchez's video has gone viral since he posted it on social media, with many commenters criticizing his decision. But he defended it. "I can make a difference in this world, knowing that if I act like this, maybe it will make others think that we're not so bad, just the color my skin or the job that I do," he said.